she had her first cubs in that first cub Max in 96, and she had those particular markings, and it seems to be something that she's passed along to all of her various kin. And she was fairly prolific. She had about, she had seven surviving cubs, is that right? Eight surviving cubs. And they all went forth and had many, many cubs of their own. So